he'll be playing Good Day by the Dresden Dolls on the piano.